Hello YouTube, today I'll be showing you how to make a cheap radio antenna booster. If those really cheap and they can't really pick up a signal. So what you're going to need any electrician's tape, duct tape. You're going to need a 8x4 flat cardboard, and you're going to need an 8x4 piece of, a little bit over 8x4 a piece of tin foil. So what you're going to need first is, with the cardboard, you're going to place the duct tape over it, as so. And then with this, you'll just like fold, just to, for it to seal. And then after that's done, it should look like this. You should fold it inside for about this angle. Just kind of smooth it out. And on the other side, take the electrician's duct tape. And with that, you will tape it to the cardboard. As so. You just want to put a little bit on each flab. Just, it doesn't have to be neat. And now, after that's done, the metal will pick up the, help enhance the radio signal. See, this is the cheap antenna. So what you're gonna need to do, you just put it in the middle, take a little bit of electrician's duct tape. See, not too much. And place, on the antenna. Look like this, though, and while this is bent, it'll pick it up. Thank you, YouTube. Please rate and subscribe, and have a nice day.